Welcome to Kahariam Farms, our organic farm with the entrance at the boundary of Lipa City and Ibaan, Batangas. It covers 16-hectare plantation, fruits, and cash crops. The farm has several structures built to support its diverse production at the warehouse and laboratory, various organic free-range chicken sheds, two windmills to pump up underground eggs that harbor valuable worm casting, a vermi processing shed that stores tons of vermicast, as proof for organic rice and vegetable production. It's organically certified by the Organic Certification Center of the Philippine Pesticide Authority. The coverage area used for vermiculture is now expanded to all the greenhouses, and there are at least 10 tons of manure every day, producing 200 tons of vermicast per month. The African nightcrawler is the earthworm species suited to be grown in the Philippines for the production of to produce its vermicast. The African nightcrawler is a very efficient waste converter and produces substances that use as organic fertilizer for plant and crop farming. How it works is, worms break down organic matter and a valuable type of fertilizer. The casting of earthworms, also known as vermicompost, is an excellent soil enhancer for farming. This is a perfect alternative to using chemical fertilizers and has been proven in field tests. Fertilizers has many benefits. Enhances soil productivity by enriching a plant's root growth and structure. Creates easy to teach and manage jobs. It's a low capital investment. It's vermicomposting practical for any agricultural region. Saves money by reducing the use of inorganic fertilizer that's free on waste. It minimizes waste and pollution by recycling of agricultural waste. Vermicast-based crop production, all plant products that are produced in the desert nor chemical pesticides were used in any of the crops planted. Our organic rice is also used in vermicompost and is very promising. With the integrated approach in organic farming, synthetic fertilizer to manage its nutritional and pest control requirements. With our vermicast-based farming approach, organic methods, systems of rice intensification, biodynamics, ecological pests manage the farm to produce the first certified organic rice seed, not only in the Philippines, but in Southeast Asian region. The farm is now producing naturally farmed chickens that have minimal to no antibiotics since we rely on open range for them to consume natural food such as grasses, insects, and seeds. Only natural farm, while the rest came from non-GMO chemical-free farms. Products from this farm include